Welcome back to Fallout 4. So, last time, Epic fell with the boomer. Yeah, the bomber. That raider scum that's over there. And I'm not being mean. That's literally what the game calls him. Raider scum. So, props to him. Let me just get into position here. Because we got a lot of raiders to take care of. Sneak attack for double damage. Reload. Get up. And let's get to work. One. Get back there. Get behind. Perfect. One more shot. It's out. He's out. Reload. Reload, I said. Alright. Nice! I know on the rooftop there's a lot. Change up. She's dead. Or he's dead. Whatever he is. He, she is. It's dead. Come on. You got who covered? Who do you have covered, huh? Bam! Bam! Smack his face in. He came at me with a switchblade. Idiot. I know there's some good stuff right here. There! That's what I wanted to look. To find. I forgot to level up. I'm smart. Not. Reload. Nice. Give me all this. Well, that blew up. He's down.
Playing games with me, huh?
Actually, no. I'm not. You just take it as a game. So you do you. Yeah, I've got a stealth boy. Hello. Hey! Don't kick dog meat or I'll come and kick you. Anyway, I will kick your ass, so. Bam! Bam! What'd you say? Huh? Who's talking now? Me with just a pistol and I can take you on. What is going on down there? That doesn't sound natural. Give me that gold watch. You don't deserve it. What? Okay. Free jet. Now, I know I missed something, so I just want to get back out here. And on the... this other staircase. Because there's this guy up here that I killed. And I want to get his stuff. Hello, there you are. Is there anything else? No. Alright, I can drop off then. Not into oblivion. Oh no! Well... that never happened. Except for... now the subtitles got stuck. Nice. Nice. Oh no, it's okay now. Let's see who else is up here. But first... no, I didn't get anything better. Alright. Hello? Come on, wherever you are. There they are. I'll just let them come to me. Hello, terminal. What secrets do you unlock? Deactivate lights. Moving on. There's someone up there. Yes, I know, dog meat. Thank you for warning me, though. Here's Georgie. Yes, it will. So, come on, come on. Why? Okay. Hello. Repair bobblehead. Pipe revolver. Why go down with the ship when you can fix it? True story. Well, you can at least try to fix it. Oh, which way? I know there's an entrance somewhere over here. Like, I'm 100% certain there's an entrance on the roof. Oh, right. I remember. Oh, come on. Okay, at least I hope I remember. Wait. Wasn't there some guy over here? Yeah, there is the entrance. Corvega assembly plant. Don't forget the clock. So the guy I'm looking for is somewhere up there. There we go.
Yes.
Yeah, it ain't gonna work. So, might as well go in. Guns blazing. Well, what do you expect? Okay, they're down here. So, who you calling rookie? Of course I killed him. He attacked me. Well, you just killed yourself, idiots. And I now notice my health. Well, yep, comfortable. I don't even feel bad for him, so. Power armor station. Is there a power armor here? No. Oh. It would have been too good. And like, who would expect to give you a power armor like this soon? Bottle cap mine. Holy, that's awesome, actually. Wait. Nah. I thought there was some secret. Nice and quick. You can trust me. So I need to get their boss.
Who's there?
Two shots? And she's dead. Bam! Right in there. Oh, Dogman, nice one. They don't have anything in here. A lot of coolant caps. If I need steel, I know where to get it. Hardened submachine gun. Not really useful. Bam! Smack him! You are talking? Explosives! Give me.
That's it.
Just a short pipe rifle? At least there's a lot of ammo. Light bulb and the cigarettes. Useful, useful, useful. He already did. Oh man, Dogman just jumped on him. Wait, don't I have my shotgun? Yeah, I can use the shot. Oh no, no. Get that pipe pistol and the tire iron. I don't need those. Like, I am positively sure I do not need those.
Shit. Awesome.
I see where their boss is. Awesome.
Man, come back.
Oh! Through the wall! Nice! Dogmeat is just magical. Oh, I thought he was wounded. No Nuka. Jerk. Hello? Right, Did someone just use a flamethrower? Okay. Now, where are the stairs? Because I'm beginning to get a bit lost in here, to be honest. Oh, right. Right. No. Ah, here they are.
No sign of them now.
There's the elevator as well, so let's just take the elevator.
Going down.
Oh, it's going
down. Level.
Oh, okay.
Lower level.
Yeah, it looks like. No, I want up. Okay, you wonder what I say. I get it. Cat bowl. There was a cat over here. At some point. Actually. Yeah. Run for it. Oh no! Whoa, that was lucky. Where's dog meat? Hello. Have a stim. Get back into action. Oh, he's glitching. I still don't have any more bullets for this. Load it up. Crank it to 11. Oh! Got 'em. All of 'em. Oh no, come on. I wanted to jump. Well, that was a fail. Large baby ball. What? Why would he have it? Maybe he's a baby, that's why. That may explain a lot of the stuff.
Bingo.
Oh, hello. Nothing wrong there. Nope. Absolutely nothing wrong. Hey, there's a cherry nuka in there. Okay, you know what? Where did you come from? Bro! Idiots. You almost made it out alive, but didn't. Oh god, this lighting. Oh, it's bad. Out into the Commonwealth. Back out into the Commonwealth. Come on, load up, please. Anything of use? A great baseball bat. Oh, so this was... Okay. Okay. Nice! So, let's just head over to Ten Pines Bluff. And tell them that we got the Raiders! Yay! Everybody party! Whoop whoop! It's gonna get a lot harder than some Raiders. Hello? Hey. Wakey wakey.
You find those Raiders?
Yeah, I took care of them.
No kidding? That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again.
No problem.
Seems to be growing well.
Yeah, let me just take everything for me. And not even care that I'm stealing their latest tattoo harvest. And one last thing. I know it's over here. Who is that? Super mutants. Attacking. Kelly? Who is Kelly? Huh. If they are attacking her, mongrel dogs. Level up. Huh. One charisma up. Oh, that's good to have. What?
Hey, I got a question for you. I can sell you a Brahmin. As is, of course. But quality is guaranteed.
I don't need a Brahmin.
Oh, okay, sure. I feel you. Maybe later, then.
Yeah, maybe later. Because for now... Oh, Bloodfire gland, that's useful. So what does this say? Miscellaneous junkies note. Nathan Chapel. There we go. And Super Mutant Orders. Kill, loot, return. Basic orders. There it is. Seems to be T-45 though. Doesn't matter. For now, it'll have to do. Let's unlock it. Enforce. Beneath. Motives. That's closer. Duds, duds. Give me a... Either give me a lot of duds. There we go. So, Genghis. I'm looking, motives, soldier. Bland. Alright, gotta wait 10 seconds. Oh, could I enter the back there? There we go. So, wait, Genghis again? Already anomalous. Now give me duds. There we go. Cripple. Joining. Crucial. Cripple tainted. Nah. This is not working. But when I think about it, it's just T-45. And it looks like it doesn't have the arms, so it's not that useful. But I still want to get it because of that experience. Housing. Holy, not even one. Aw, come on, that was on me. Dog meat is just walking around. Beeping? Warlike. Purpose. Getting. In store. Ah! Come on. Come on. It says advanced, but it... Oh, God. I'm so bad at these.
Nice.
Finally! Woo! Let's just get it back to... Sanctuary. Right. It already has a fusion core, but let me just replace that. Pain train. Yeah, it'll take a while till I get it. But it is a nice sprint to have. A nice perk to have, not sprint, holy. That English. And I like how these are like... you can like pin them. It's interesting, nonetheless. One thing I'm gonna do, and I'm gonna do it off screen, is set up all the sanctuary. Like, set it up real good. Like, upgrade everything. So, I already have two millimeter, two pistols. Oh, nice. That's very good. I'm gonna scrap the two pistols. No. Done. I'm also gonna upgrade these. And one thing I wanna do. Can't scrap the lantern. Is like set up this place, but I'll do it off screen, as I just said. But anyway, that's gonna do it for this episode. So, if you enjoyed to see, please, as always, like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'll catch you in the next one. Goodbye.